Hey everybody, welcome back. I hope you enjoyed the last activity. Just to move on to the next activity, it will be a goal setting activity. It's important to set goals even when we're at a standstill like we are right now. While you were in the house, we still want you guys to be thinking positively, to be productive, and to, you know, set goals. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to do the whoop activity. All right. Whoop as in W-O-O-P. W-O-O-P. Whoop. All right. The W stands for wish, like you make a wish or you set a goal. The first O is for outcome. The second O is for obstacles. And the P is for plan. All right. So first, you want to make a wish or you want to set a goal. So for example, my goal for my quarantine process can be to work out, all right? I want to work out 2 times a week the whole time we're quarantined until June 1st, okay? So that's my goal. The outcome of that goal or the wish that I made would be for me to come out of quarantine more healthy. I would be and better health, all right? And the third thing will be obstacles, all right? The obstacles that I would face trying to accomplish this goal may be not having enough time or getting distracted doing other things like watching Netflix or talking to family or just doing any other thing that I could possibly do besides what I set my goal at, which is working out. Those could be obstacles and different things that I could face trying to accomplish my goal. And the fourth thing is set a plan. All right. So my plan may be that every day, 2 days out of the week, I plan to work out every day as soon as I get up in the morning. All right. And my plan is to work out at 8:30 from 8:30 to 9:30 p.m. I mean, from 8:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. And my plan is to wake up, work out, make sure I have my alarm clock set the night before and do that just so that I'm ready to go in the morning and I always wake up on time and I follow through with what my goal is for the quarantine process. All right. So what you're going to do is you're going to get a piece of paper and you're going to write W-O-O-P. All right. W-O-O-P. W-O-O-P. And you can do it like this. All right. Do it this way. Now, make a wish, set a goal. What is your goal for the next 4 weeks? What do you want to accomplish within the next 4 weeks? All right, take a minute to do that. Pause the video if you need to think about what goal you want to set and write it down next to the W. All right, next, you want to think about the outcome. After you set your goal, what will be the outcome of you accomplishing this goal? What will happen if you actually do accomplish this goal? All right. Take a minute. Think about it. Pause the video if you need to again and write it down. The second O are obstacles. Think about the challenges and the obstacles that you may face while trying to accomplish this goal and write those down. All right. Take a minute. And write those down. And lastly, formulate a plan. Formulate a plan on how we're going to accomplish this goal and how we're going to overcome these obstacles. All right. Think about the things that you can do to overcome the obstacles and not let the obstacles outweigh your train of thought in the process of you accomplishing this goal. Okay. Take a minute to do that. And what's going to happen is we're going to follow through with this plan throughout the duration of the time that we will be providing these programs online for you guys. And we're going to see who stuck to the plan and how long they actually went and who actually accomplished their goal. Okay, so even if you do this for 2 days and you set out to do it for 4 weeks, it's progress. Any progress, whether it be a small amount or a major amount of progress, is still good. But let's try to push through, set our goals, figure out the outcomes, figure out the obstacles and overcome them, and set a plan. All right, that's your activity for the day. I hope you enjoy it, and I look forward to hearing from the people who actually set these goals and, you know, set a plan and follow through with them. That's it for the day. I hope you enjoyed everything that we have for you guys today. Make sure you tune in and visit us again tomorrow for more fun activities. Love you. Bye.